Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here with my friend Bree and my coworker Katie. We're going to Vegas. Katie's just coming with us to eat. But we've been having the hardest time finding something to eat, and I really wanted Chipotle, and every single Chipotle is closed in LA for the holiday. I don't know who told them to be closed, but I guess that's what it is.
Yeah, that should be illegal.
No, Chipotle should not. Like, what? How you close? Like, not everybody goes to a barbecue. That's not fair. So where's that burger at?
It's literally right here.
Oh, okay.
Well, next street.
Even though we're not supposed to be eating Impossible because it's carcinogenic properties, but I guess we're just going to have to die.
Rhea, you are so funny. Because
a study came out that Impossible had carcinogenic properties.
Wow.
But I guess I'm just going to have to die today because I'm hungry.
Oh, there's Subway in here.
Mm-mm, I'm not eating that.
You don't like Subway?
No, because I get scared.
Burger, parking lot.
Fat burger, boom. Here we go. Okay, y'all. This is the $19 burger. Okay, guys. We made it to Vegas. We in the casino looking for something to eat. We like the only ones out of the group that's not dressed, that still need to shower, that still need to do our makeup, that still need to do everything. It's my cousin's birthday. So it's lit. Now we're gonna find some to eat. I guess I should give y'all an update. I'm dressed, Bree's dressed, and everyone else is sleeping. So
out for the count.
So we are going out. We going out. I see y'all. It's 5:14 in the morning, guys, and we bought the club. We got to Vegas at 10 o'clock, and all this time we ate dinner, went to the club, we went to the after club, and then changed clothes.
Now we're at a restaurant called Hex.
It's really good.
Let's look at the window. It's now
daytime.
5:14 a.m. And I think we had a pretty successful night.
It was definitely a successful night. So we're gonna go to sleep and we'll catch y'all tomorrow, hopefully at a pool party. Alright, I don't even have my drink. Wait. Cheers!
Clink, clink.
How much is it?
Five, I think 5:16, right?
5:16? Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much?
5:16.
Six. Here we go. Just now? Yeah, we just ordered a bunch of cones.
Right, G? I'm like, who you had it from?
Our Uber driver was so kind enough to take us through the McDonald's drive-thru. Yeah, no, that was so kind of you, though. You didn't have to take us. Who thought about this? You did? I like the way you think.
I don't have an iPhone, though. I doubt it.
Here comes ice cream.
So you got me off guard.
I'm sorry.
All right.
We are children.
Huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here we go. We'll pass them back. Here y'all go. Here y'all go, boy.
Thank you very much.
Here you go.
And have a good day.
Thank you.
All right. Here we go.
Thank you.
All right.
Cheers.
Woo. I bet your little sister wanna look like me.
I bet your little brother wanna fuck on me.
What, bitch?
Oh, God.
Hold them babies, I would die.
Yes, you better hold them babies.
Okay.
You better hold them babies.
Okay.
I love that. That's
some
cute shit.
Y'all, China's here.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Straight up! Me on my mama! I got what you need.
I'm all the way up.
Hey guys, so it is 8:32 in the morning.
Day 2.
We are just getting home.
It's 8:30 in the morning, y'all.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired. Okay.
Supermodel.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay.
That was really nice.
I like your sunglasses.
Hey, thanks. Appreciate that.
Hey, Liz. I got some hits for you, my.
All right.